Hello everyone! It has been a long time since I've checked in, so I thought I would send you a little video to let you know how everything is going. So currently I am in Germany with Olivia, I love her, and Jeremy. I love him too. I said his name really roughly there, but I still love him too. And I'm working on recovering my arm. I'll show you guys what it looks like. It's not pretty. So, this is what I'm left with, this scar here. As you can see, there's kind of like a dent in the muscle. On the plus side, I'm able to move it a little better, so I can move it further now. I still can't carry anything too heavy with this hand, so I have to be really careful with it. It still is painful sometimes, but it's on the road to recovery, which is great. Aside from that, I've just been here being a mom. Olivia is napping right now. She's walking with her walker everywhere, falling on everything, which gives me an absolute heart attack because I can't handle that. Oh no, we've awoken the beast. Okay, she may go back to bed, we shall see. Anyway, she's climbing everything. It's like she's not a baby anymore. She's like a full-on adult who still has like a baby brain and isn't coordinated. It's bizarre. But I'm obsessed with her. I'm loving every second. So in a way, this accident was kind of a blessing because I'm able to just spend this time and solely focus on her. Our New Year's was pretty low-key. We were home before midnight. That's what happens when you get old and have kids. And our Christmas was kind of rough because we spent it in the hospital. Olivia caught a virus here. It was a really weird one, and her fever kept spiking up to 104. And then I'd give her a Tylenol or an Advil, and it would go back down, and she would act normal, and then it'd spike again. So it was very strange. Other than that, Jeremy and I are planning to come home sometime in March. So it's just a quick check-in today, but I will do a more in-depth video with Olivia when she is up another day. Her first birthday is coming up. Oh, where did my baby go? I can't. I feel like it was just yesterday that I was doing all these videos with you guys, and I was like, I'm 20 weeks pregnant. I'm 30 weeks pregnant, and now I almost have a year-old child. Like, what happened? I don't even know. I don't know where this year went. It flew by. But it's been the best year of my life. So I hope everyone is good. Again, this is what I'm dealing with here. Also, I really wanted to come up with a better story than I fell on a cat dish. So I was thinking of going between, these are my two options. I'm surfing in Hawaii and this shark comes up and then I go, no! And I hit the shark with my arm and he bites me and takes a bite out of my flesh. And then he's like, oh, I don't want to mess with her. She's going to fight me. And then he swims away. So that's my first option. And then my second one is that I'm walking with Olivia. I haven't decided where the location should be yet, but I'm walking with Olivia. And this masked man comes up with a machete and he's like, hey, I don't know what he says. I'll have to come up with something really bad. But he says something and like goes to swipe the machete at me. And I go like this and I block the machete. And he's like, whoa, she's so tough. And then he runs away. I don't know if either of those are believable. So maybe leave me a comment. Let me know if you think either of those would work. Or I'm open to other suggestions too. But I've decided Capital is just not working for me. Anyway, I hope everybody is great. I love all of you guys. Thank you for being the best friends and fans ever. Mwah. My sad little arm says bye. Bye.